Good morning, student. How are you? Yes, you all are fine. Very good. Can you tell me what is today's date? Yes, today is 1st July 2020. Yes, yes. And today's day? Yes, today is Wednesday. So, every Wednesday, yes, what? Your mama is giving you nutritious food in your tiffin. Yes, but nowadays you are not coming to school, but every Wednesday you have to eat nutritious food at home also. Yes, yeah, ask to your mama which one you like. Okay, she will make that fine, but every Wednesday you must eat nutritious food. Okay, will you do? Yes, very nice. Fine. Now, in last period, I taught you body parts. Yes, today your mom is going to teach you what? Next lesson. But before that, I have to sing one rhyme for you. Just listen it. Only short rhyme is there. Okay. So, the name of that rhyme is Early to Bed, Early to Rise. Okay. I will sing that. Early to bed and early to rise makes us healthy, wealthy and wise. Okay, it means if we are getting early, so that habit will make us healthy, wealthy and wise. You know, children? Okay, so our next lesson, it means second lesson is that keep clean and healthy. Okay. So, lesson number 2, L stand for lesson, lesson number 2, and what is the name of the lesson? Keep clean and healthy, K-double-E-P, keep, finger distance, clean, keep clean and healthy, yes, okay. Students, when you will get your books and notebooks, okay, you have to write words. Whatever words you are unable to read. So, ask to your mama, take help and write down that words 2 or 3 times in your notebook. For example, suppose to keep clean, healthy. Yes, so you have to write that K-double-E-P, K. And again you have to write here. K-double-E-P, keep. Write 2 times and read it 5 times. Then automatically you can overcome on that. Okay, when your mom will pronounce it, you can recall the spell also. Fine, good. So, which poem just now I sing for you? Yeah? Yes. Early to bed and early to rise. Make us healthy, wealthy and wise. Okay, fine. So, keep clean and healthy. You know, children, all of us want good health. Yes, all of us want good health to stay healthy. So, we have to keep our body clean and follow good hygiene habits. How we can keep our body clean? Following good hygiene habits. Okay, suppose we will fall ill if we don't follow good hygiene habits. Okay. And dear, if we are following good habits, we will not fall ill. Yes. So, we have to follow always good habits to keep clean and healthy. Okay. So, what kind of good hygiene habits we have to follow? I will tell you that. Just listen carefully. It is your second lesson. When you will get your books and textbooks, ask to your mama. It is our second lesson. And the name of the lesson is Keep Clean and Healthy. Take help of your textbook. Try to read independently. First ask to your mama. She will help you. After that try to read and grasp some new words. Ask to mama what meaning of that word. And after that, easily you can read and you can understand what is the lesson. Okay, very good, fine. So see, can you see this? Fine. So we have to keep clean and healthy. For that we have to follow some good hygiene habits. So I will tell you some hygiene habits. Okay, we must keep our body clean. Okay, we can keep our body clean by following good hygiene habits, which includes, I will tell you one by one. Brush your teeth twice a day. Children, we have to brush our teeth twice a day. Twice means two times. Okay, in the morning and before going to bed. Fine. Okay, have a bath every day. Every day we have to take a bath. Okay, use nice soap. Fine. After that, wear clean clothes. We have to wear clean clothes. But before that, we have to use smooth and clean towel for wipe yourself. Okay. Then wash your hands before and after eating our food. Children, whenever you want to eat something, first you have to wash your hands, and after finishing that also you have to wash your hands. Okay. And once a week you have to trim your nails. Always. Every Sunday. Okay. Every Sunday you have to trim your nails. Okay. If we will not trim our nails or cut our nails, what will happen? The all dirt collects in our nails, and when we are eating, that will goes in our stomach, and definitely we will fall ill. Okay. So every Sunday we must cut our nails. Fine. Okay, so we have to follow what? Some good habits. Fine. Apart from that, whenever you are washing your hands, after using that, immediately you have to off the tap. Okay, because water is very precious and we must take care about it. Okay, fine. You know, children, rinsing our mouth after each meal. जब भी आपका खाना खाना हो जाता है, so we must rinse our mouth. Okay, fine. So along with all these habits, don't forget to do exercise. Yes, wake up early in the morning, do meditation. Yes, and do exercise. Okay, why your teacher is saying to you do exercise? You know, children, exercise keeps your mind and body healthy. Yeah. Exercise is very important. Yoga, meditation, it's very important. Okay, so you have to follow all the good habits, hygiene habits, but apart from that, you have to do exercise every day. Getting? Fine. Okay, so I will read it. Keep our body clean, brush our teeth, have a bath every day, eat good food. Yes. Always you are refusing, mama, I don't want this vegetable. No, you have to eat all vegetables whatever your mama is giving you. Okay, fine. Fruits, vegetables, you must eat that. And green vegetables are very, very good for our health. Okay, wash our hands before and after eating our food, and rinsing our mouth after each meal. Okay, a little play every day keeps you healthy and gay. Yes, children, you are following good hygiene habits, and apart from that, you are doing exercise. But again, one small thing I want to include in this, you have to play outside. Outside games you can play. Not 2 and 3 hours, but always you have to play outside games. Okay, it gives us immunity power, it's increased. So we can fight with any disease. If you will increase your immunity power, so definitely you can overcome on different kind of diseases. Okay, so and always sit erect, stand erect. It is also you have to include somewhat in your habits. So understood how to keep what? What is the name of the lesson? Keep clean and healthy. Then now you understood how to keep clean and healthy. Yes. We must take a bath every day, brush our teeth twice a day. Okay, yes, children, if you are having cough, so you have to use handkerchief or tissue paper. And you have to take care about it. Whatever handkerchief you are using, just check it before that someone use that. If someone used, don't use that. Okay, you have to take tissue paper and you have to use that. Okay, fine. Got it? Okay, so once again, I will revise that. What kind of habit you have to follow? Wake up early in the morning. Yes, brush your teeth twice a day. Take a bath every day. Use soft towel to wipe yourself. Trim your nails. Yes, and use cotton earbud to clean your ears. You know, it is very important part. Okay, so we have to clean it with carefully. Got it? Very nice. And after eating and before eating, you must wash your hands. Don't eat extra food. It can also cause of ill. Okay, so don't eat more food. Whatever you want, you can eat that. Fine. Then use clean glass to drink water. Just take care before drinking the water. Okay, then rinsing your mouth after each meal. Got it? So, this is the habit. And from today, right now, you have to what? Include in your habits. अभी से आपको ये पूरी हैबिट्स फॉलो करना है. यस, विल यू डू फॉर मी? या इट्स बेटर फॉर यू. ओके, वेरी नाइस. एंड आफ्टर दैट आई विल गिव यू सम एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू सॉल्व एट होम बट अंडर योर ममाज गाइडेंस. यस, ओके, वेरी गुड. वंस अगेन वी विल रिवाइज दैट पोयम. दैट इज शॉर्ट वन. अर्ली टू बेड एंड अर्ली टू राइज makes us healthy, wealthy and wise. Very good. Very nice. Thank you, dear. Good day.